Stephanie with Safeology here again to go in more in depth on our mobile air purifier. Our air purifier is easy to use. You wheel it into the room, plug it into the wall, and turn it on. Our settings have four different settings, so low, medium, high, and turbo mode. And this is a great way that we can achieve 6 to 10 air changes per hour, which exceeds the CDC's recommendation. Our mobile air purifier uses a carbon and a HEPA filter, as well as UVC light. The carbon in the HEPA filter does a great job of trapping particles in the air like mold and pollen, smoke, anything that could maybe upset asthma or allergies. The UVC light does a great way of creating clean air by targeting bacteria, pathogens, SARS-CoV-2. This product would be really great in anywhere where there would be a large gathering of people. So we're talking gyms, restaurants, schools even. Come check out our next video. We'll all go into a little more depth on another product, but always remember to have a Safeology safe day.